2nd Cavalry Regiment soldiers rolled from Rose Barracks and left Powidz Air Base, Poland. The Polish air base was the midpoint resupply for the convoy to the Baltics for Exercise Saber Strike, and a crucial one as the base served as the regiment's ammo transfer and holding point, where 2CR soldiers secured a simulated full combat load of ammunition. Major Jed Hudson, the support operations officer for the 2nd Cavalry Regiment, talks about why the regiment is training to secure ammunition en route to the exercise instead of distributing at Rose Barracks.
The regiment needs to be able to move on its own and sustain itself. We're testing our ability to link up with the ammunition en route, which gets us out the door as quickly as possible. If we had to wait for the ammunition to arrive at Rose Barracks, do our outload there, we're delaying our required deployment timeline. Instead, we can start driving. The ammunition can be transported either via air or ground as well, simultaneously link up with us along our route. So this is the first time we've tested all those things at one time, the location, the timeline, and the ability to hold it all as we move forward to our forward deployed position.
After securing the ammunition, 2CR continued the tactical road march north. They were headed to an uncontested wet gap crossing, where soldiers from the Regimental Engineer Squadron worked with the German Bundeswehr and the British Army, ensuring the safe passage of 2CR vehicles over a riverway. The vehicles were ferried across the river. The uncontested wet gap event was a rehearsal in preparation for future training operations. I'm Private First Class James Crowley, reporting from Poland.